I did not want to celebrate my birthday this year, but rather mark it, even though I had so much plans for this birthday. Okay, so backstory, I lost my dad, and because of the demise of my dad, I decided that I would not be celebrating my birthday. And then this happened because my husband is of the opinion that even though that is has passed, he would actually want me to be happy and live life.
Yeah, baby.
So I got back from work yesterday and my husband surprised me, and this is what happened and many more. Make sure you watch this video till the end, guys.
See the birthday baby. See the birthday baby. See the birthday baby. Don't play. Careful, let it not fall. See the birthday baby.
I have one sweet baby behind me. Your sister made it, man. She's
just smiling.
Come. See her smiling. Come. Wait, baby.
Take the cake out of your hand. See excitement.
Yes,
sir. See excitement.
Wait, baby.
Excitement. Excitement. Don't play. Don't play.
Mama, you're not smiling. You're not smiling.
Happiness wants to finish her.
Thank you so much. Oh, wow.
Anything for you, my angel. Happy birthday. We are going to get dressed. First of all, we're going on shopping. You said you want bags. So that's what we're going to first.
It's part of our surprise to you.
I hope that she's still available. She's
our HR.
She should still be there.
Anyways, Chichi sent me thank you. She said, I've been telling Auntie Shama, she's going to buy the Shama. She's bike that, snap it, and send her an ice cream.
Hell. Ariana, excitement wants to finish
our
you.
Ariana,
excitement wants to finish you.
I slept 3 times.
She even slept in the car when we went
in
out.
And she likes car now. She likes, she won't sleep in the car.
Hey, well, I was so excited.
So we passed through the store where we're supposed to get the bags and do a little bit of shopping, but they were already closed. We're definitely going to be giving you guys clips from the shopping because my husband is really willing to spoil me and make me happy. Alright guys, our first stop was at Work Stop. It's just, for those of you who are in our location, it's just adjacent Wellcare. So this is the indoor restaurant. However, I think I have an issue with it because the place where the chef cooks is just the kitchen anyways. It's just very close to the dining, right? And that way you have a lot of smoke coming out from the kitchen. I have a baby with me. Of course, that kind of environment is not okay for her. So we had to leave this indoor restaurant and go to the other segment where they sell ice cream, you know, and do all of those pancake, coffee, and the rest of it. So yeah.
It's just making me happy, you know. I was like, oh, I don't want to celebrate my birthday because of, you know, we're still mourning for sisters and all of that. However, my husband is telling me to be happy because that's what my daddy wants, right? So yeah.
So we scanned the menu, went through what they had on the menu, and placed our orders.
So I told the waiter to make a suggestion for me, and he said I can have the Thai fried rice.
Okay, have you chosen
Thai fried rice?
You guys, my husband's drink came because he was the first person to place an order. And then this is actually fresh orange juice, pineapple, and watermelon. He had his taste. You can see him nodding his head, you know, he likes it, right? So I had to have my own taste as a birthday celebrant. I had mine. You just look at my facial expression. I didn't really like the taste, to be honest. Yes. So
so our food is here, but my drink is not here yet. Okay, and this is my brother's strawberry smoothie. Okay, so his food is served. This one is the Thai rice, right? Okay, wok rice, I beg your pardon. Then ours is the Thai rice. And honestly speaking, if I'm to give my review for the price at which this food is, the presentation is just too casual. Too casual. Very, very casual. Right, babe? My drink is not here yet.
You have been paying attention to this video, you would have noticed that I swapped my food with my baby brother, right? So actually, I don't like the taste of their Thai rice. It wasn't giving at all. And honestly, I'm going to give a review about this restaurant. Their food is pricey, and they serve so casually, right? I mean, I expected more. Anyway, that's by the way, my milkshake came. Anything chocolate, call me. I'm always there. I'm representing. Yeah, so my review about the rice is that it is nice. That's their woke rice. But then for their Thai rice, they definitely need to do better because it was honestly, for me, I didn't like the taste, right? So at this point, we're done eating and Dada and my baby thought to sing me a birthday song.
Today is my birthday. Hi, baby. Okay. Celebrants is done with her food. Look at her face, it's special.
So our next stop was Kalido Rooftop. I just wanted to go see this place because I mean there's been a lot of hype about this place. I'm like, okay, I know I'm full, right? But I really want to see this place. Let's go and see how it looks, you know. So this is the elevator. The place looks so beautiful. It's us in the elevator, you know, going to the rooftop, and my baby was just viewing everywhere. Guys, the view from the top is so beautiful at night. Look at the lights. You just look at the light. I mean, so once we get in there, there's a front desk officer, of course, who's there, you know. She just directs you on what to do and where to go to. And then this is the indoor restaurant. Okay, this looks beautiful. I like it. However, I wanted to see the outdoor restaurant, you know. So we got a lady, a staff there, who showed us this is the outdoor view. But I wasn't really comfortable because the lighting in there was poor. I wanted like a brighter view. Okay, so we got in back to the indoor restaurant, got our order for Sprite, and then also, if you just hear me, you know, talking slowly, I'm just excited, you guys. Also, we placed an order for fries and tacos, and this is my first time of trying tacos. Fun fact, right? Yeah, so I tried it, it tasted nice.
Hey guys, our tacos are here. This is actually my first time trying this, and I'm excited about it because I've never had tacos before. So let's see how it goes.
Tasted it, I loved it. Baby Ariana really wanted to eat this. Just look at her facial expression. See, she was struggling to eat this. Like, this girl wants to eat anything and everything. Once she sees you putting something in your mouth, she's struggling. She wants to grab it and put it in her mouth too. I can't wait for Ariana to start eating like all of this because I mean, she's going to love them. Okay guys, thank you guys for watching this video. Here is our receipt from the first restaurant and then the second restaurant. I will see you guys in my shopping video. Thank you, baby. Bye.